and keep it going or stop it and close the doors. Let's take it coming out too. That's the locomotive that my wife bought me in Christmas of 1972, when we first moved here. She bought it directly from the man who owned Caboose Hobbies at the time.
Wow.
Dwayne Miller's father-in-law.
Caboose is reopened by another new location, a new name.
Yeah, it's just called Caboose now.
Yeah.
That's about as far as I can go now. Can you see the fire now?
Mm-hmm. It's in.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, that's good.
Okay, well that's it.